Welcome to My Long Island TV. From Manhasset to Montauk, we have traveled our communities to bring you the following events. I'm your host, Waldo Cabrera. My Long Island TV starts now. On.
Years after I got out of the Army, a guy just said, you want to play? And I had a guitar, but I didn't play it really, but I just said, okay. And we started goofing around, and then one thing led to another, and that's all I've been doing, you know, because I was interested in the guitar, but not in music so much. You know, music, you got to deal with, you know, people that like you, people that don't like you, people that like the music you play, people don't like the music you play. You're too loud, you're too soft, you're da-da-da-da-da-da-da. We don't rehearse, we're not like a band, we don't have rehearsals. We just go to show up at the gig and we play. We don't get together and go, this is A, C, E, or whatever. We just get together and it's like this. If I said to you, finish my sentence, right? And I say, the sky is
blue.
You could have said it's cloudy, the sky is starry, but everybody says the same thing. And good musicians, that's the way they work. They just start playing and they hear what you're saying and they respond in a natural way.
Willie is blues and we do swing, he does country. What I love about this band, it's very eclectic. He has a great repertoire. And it's just when you think you have it nailed down, you know what, he pulls out another song from the 20s or 30s. That's what makes it enjoyable, you know. And for me as a drummer, it's not just sitting there, you know, playing the same beat or dance beats all night. Whatever it is when you're born and something hits you, and you know, my father had he did own a restaurant. And so when I was like 5 years old, I would go there and see the bands play. And it was something with drums, you know, whatever it is, you know, who knows? And thank God, that's all I've ever done my whole life.
We've been playing together for roughly 20 years, 15 or 20 years. And we have a great time doing it. You know, Jackie Gleason from the Honeymooners, he never would rehearse. We're like that. We're like him. We just come in and have fun.
We play together so much, I'm not even sure what songs we're going to be playing beyond that. I only know the first song. And when I called up Willie the other day and asked him what songs we were going to be playing, he yelled at me and said, just don't be late. It's very spontaneous. We rely on our musicianship and we don't want to rehearse. The way we want to play, it's more of, you know, just communication, musicianship and communication. So we don't rehearse. That would probably wouldn't sound as good if we rehearsed.